While we wait for the answer game, let's harvest some grapes. Let's harvest some grapes. The odds are we're probably gonna fill all of this. All good now? Okay, awesome. Let's put this guy here. Oh, let's see the answer. Oh no, it's not. Gruz, what is your favorite beverage? What's my favorite beverage? Water is my favorite beverage. But tea, I like tea. I like tea a lot. I've been dying to take this one down. Check this out. Like, this one is beautiful. It's just been hanging here for like, just growing and getting juicier. Right. Take a look. Nice. Nice. Our grape harvest. Let's do this. Green tea is awesome. Let's be loose. Oh, I gotta put on my glasses to be able to read that.
losing so much.
What happens is next year, I'm gonna make sure the fruit is not growing into each other. I freed up some of them where they're hanging, but I have a whole bunch there that's just growing together. Look at these, so juicy. Right. So good. I'm gonna make a little bit of grape liqueur with this stuff.
This chaos.
It's all just grown together. Right. Ooh. Turn into raisins even. That's one bowl, right? We can do more. Let's fill up another one. Awesome. Sorry if I'm not checking the chat, gang. Harvesting grapes. Good. So nice. We got two bowls. Right. Let's do more. We have a whole bunch over here. Beautiful. Some of it I can't even reach, just overhanging the balcony. Get in there. There's some nice big fat juicy ones over there. clear this one. Yeah.
Oh god, Chicho, I will take one bowl, $30. Shipping would be like 200. Look at this, awesome.
Oh wow, so much over there. How do we get over there? Okay, let's go for easier pickings for now.
Is one that's turning into a raisin. Here's three bowls. Okay, we're gonna do one more bowl. One more bowl is going to be easy pickings as well. Okay. So what we'll do, let's check it out. We'll do one more bowl. It's going to be easy pickings. And then I could do more bowls, but the other bowls are going to be reaching higher and around overhanging the balcony. And we have a fair bit of grapes coming up the steps, so I'll have to go around the other side and see what I can harvest on the other side. But let's do one more bowl. That'll be four bowls. We can make our liqueur and or have enough to make our liqueur, which most likely we'll do a live stream of, as well making most likely some grape sauce, like last time I cooked it up. So I made grape paste that we ate with bread and sour cream and stuff. So good. And we got the juice out of it where we could make concentrate and then just make grape juice with soda and stuff like this. So super good as well. No, I won't risk danger. I'll go. for maybe for grace we will, but not too much danger.
This one.
I'm gonna bring a stepladder. Thank you. these ones. Nice. Nice. Grapes. Beautiful. So here's two more bowls. So we got four bowls of these. Okay, that's good for now. I'm gonna go wash my hands, just rinse them. Because they're sticky right now. And I'll come back. 1 minute. Came out. This is Via. Just woke up. Say hi. Okay, off you go. I'm gonna take the grapes inside, actually, guys, so Via doesn't get into the grapes. I'll be right back. Two more. that's a fun thing to do for Saturday morning, harvesting grapes. The bees are going, what you got here, man? Or the wasps, not bees. Just give them a little rinse. Look, they're seriously. These are some of the best grapes I've ever had. I don't know why, but they are. They have the perfect amount of tanginess and sweetness and juiciness. So good. Fantastic. Wow.